Thank you, TEDxers. My name is Mike Moran, and I live here right in Traverse City. I call it my hometown, and I'm very honored to be here tonight, or today. I don't know what time it is. But I want to give it up for old brother, big sister, and Drew Hale getting up here and singing the lights out. And if you haven't played Chris Sturp, if you haven't listened to Chris Sturp play the guitar, you're in for a real treat a little bit later. So I'm going to play two songs. I haven't written an album in about 6 years, but I'm working on a new one to release here in 2016. And this song is about moving out west and it not working out and moving back home, man. Second set, I look around this old shipwreck and I know we got a long way to go. I hadn't played the best songs yet, the cover songs that pay the rent and get them drinking to the breaking, to the broke. I saw you standing by the bar, them wild eyes, they glowing dark, and all around the people melt like snow. Had myself a vision, you know I've always been committed. Even when I knew there was no hope, but this time it could be different. The summer could be different, I know. Ooh. And all the life I've given, and all that I could give you. I could give you, oh, 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 oh. Thank you very much. So I lived in San Diego for a year, and I decided I was going to get into the podcasting business. And the first thing I was going to come home and do is start a wedding podcast. So I wrote a wedding song. But it didn't work out that way. I ended up producing a couple shows here locally in town, one being the Shorts Podcast, Shorts Cast, and the Drink My Brewcast show, and Hearsay Storytelling. And now it's kind of taken off, and it's taken me in a bunch of different places, but what it also has given me the opportunity to do is learn how to write music for businesses. And that's what I've been doing over the last year. And should be launching my company here pretty soon called Quarter After Productions. And if I do start that wedding podcast, this will be the song. It's a song called Share Life. We're just two good souls playing in this puzzle. When the picture unfolds, soon we will discover there's more to one another than we know. Yes, there's more to one another than we show. So we grow and we go and we grow. Let's just give this a go. For we know by the feeling in our hearts and our minds and our bones, there's a chance to share life. There's a chance to share time. A chance to share. It's the last disaster. It's what's in the heart that matters. And you've got so much glow. It hangs in your tone and laughter. It's handled with care and candor. Muzzles the worry and banter. You know before anyone knows. Just two good souls playing with this puzzle. When the picture unfolds, soon we will discover there's more to one another than we know. Yes, there's more to one another than we show. So we grow and we go and we grow. Let's just give this a go. Share life, there's a chance to share time. right, guys. Thanks a lot for listening. I greatly appreciate it.